Right. Right. Yeah. Yeah, you're just going to have to look really carefully at how. Because the problem is, you're trying to value the stock and figure out what, you know, an equitable split will be without knowing, you know, which of these is going to grow more in the future. You might be able to compare business right now as a snapshot. If you're going to grow faster than they are, then, you know, other than just the current valuation. So that could be a real tough one. I think that's the amount of the way it works.